I managed to get the maps, the thing that we came to this godforsaken place for. The thing that may give us a new goal and a hope for the future. After the dark, claustrophobic bunker, the vastness of desert seems to embody freedom. I must deliver the maps to the Aurora, but I don't think anyone will mind if I take a few detours along the way. This desert seems to hold many secrets worth uncovering.
Thank you. Come on, inside!
Artyom, I have the mirror on the line here, so take a seat, I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less! But damn the sand to hell!
All right, Miller, over and off. You got them? Great job, Artyom! Great news! Artyom got the maps!
Well done, Artyom!
That is such a relief.
Idiots, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew, as you can see. Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Sure that we have no more misunderstandings concerning this.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Thank you. Are you ready? How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. Some noise! What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Can't see a damn thing.
Wait! Artyom, masks on!
So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
They toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck, though. There's still some space left. Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around.
And head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave in. My filter's almost done for.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so... Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the turret. Good luck, and try not to...
What about the oilmen, alright?
Contact down. See?
Well, we finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get wet. Some rest.
We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen.